We can become Spider-Man, and there's Venom right behind me. Spider-Man versus Venom in the ultimate fight.
We've done this with Sonic games, Sonic.exe games, and Godzilla games in the past. And we are doing it again with superhero games in Roblox. If you don't know what I'm talking about, guys, today we are going to be playing the ultimate superhero games and see which one's the best that we haven't even played yet. We're going to be playing probably 3 to 4 games today, all superhero games in Roblox. So in the comments, out of all these games we play, let me know which one's your favorite. And if you're ready to jump in here and become a superhero in all these games, hit that like button and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet.
And let's go become the ultimate heroes.
The first game we have right here is Heroes 2.0. It only says characters and X-Men. I guess I'm going with characters. Oh, hold up. We got Iron Man.
That's what I'm talking about. My favorite Avenger. I'm deploying right...
Okay, hold up, the first game looking real nice.
I mean, we got that whole Iron Man fit on. I was not expecting much out of this game. It had like 200 people playing it, I think. And look at that. Hold up, is that an Iron Man? Can I fly? I sure can. Oh, I'm loving it already, guys.
I'm about to pull up on the whole crew. Hold up now. This guy's name is Cappy Fan. Okay, hello, my friend. He is also an Iron Man. Big shout out to Cappy Fan right here.
That is obviously a member of the Captain's Crew. If you guys are not yet a member of the Captain's Crew, go ahead and scroll down, hit that subscribe button, and join the family. What just threw everybody across the sand here?
All right, let's go ahead and work on my moves. We got a chest beam that I'm destroying Wanda over here with, and she's not getting hurt. What about this guy? Let's drop him down. I'm so close to getting my first kill right now. And take a seat, Mr. Ugg.
That's right, guys. Already getting these kills. Hold up. What does this button do? It's Q and it's showing a rocket. Oh, we've got heat-seeking missiles. Oh, my.
You know what? What if I...
Oh, hold up now. Wanda is in my head, I think. Oh, my. What just... Wanda is controlling me. What do you mean she's controlling me? Get out of my head, Wanda.
And I just spawned back on the beach. Okay, I thought I was dead. I'm all good. Don't even worry about it. We're right back at it. What's up, Deadpool? Why don't you throw some hands with me, young man?
Deadpool versus Iron Man in the... Oh, who just threw me across the beach?
You know what? Get me up out of here. You all can't fly like your boy. I know I got low health, so I'm just gonna scoot on up out of here. They don't have the flight capabilities like me. Hold up, can I shoot some rockets while I'm... Oh, I sure can. Check me out. I can just fly around, hit people with rockets. I knocked him over.
I'm already enjoying these superhero games, man. This is literally the first one we've played, and I love it already. What if I... Can I press the Q while I'm flying? No, I cannot. And here we go with Wanda in my head once again.
Ooh, Wanda, I am gonna destroy you when I get the chance.
That's it. Where's she at? Wanda, you come over here right now. Where is she?
I don't know where... Oh, there she is, floating in the air. I gotta hit her with one of these cannons.
Yeah, that's right. You float right there for me, Wanda.
Oh, yeah, that's right. How'd that feel?
I'm gonna keep on hitting her with some rockets now that she's not moving. Yeah, you stay right there, Mr. Max. Wanda Maximil... Isn't that her last name? Maxa something. Are you protecting her? No, get up out of here.
I'm gonna start throwing hands. I'm throwing hands at everybody. I don't care who I hit now.
My one mission is to drop off Wanda.
No, and that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, let's get her. Let's get her, Red Gamer.
Ah! Yeah, that's right. Take a seat, Wanda. I'm done with you.
She was in my head for way too long. I had enough. And guys, I think it's time to go to the next game.
Now we are loading into Superhero Life 3. I don't know what happened to Superhero Life 1 or 2. I've never played them, but we're jumping right into the third one.
And it looks like we get to create our character. Nah, I'm just going to randomize and get right in here. Oh, I kind of like that. That spiky hair dude with the... With the glasses, and they just put me into a superhero fit.
Hey, that's a bet. I ain't even mad at it. Let me jump off this building and get to fighting some crime. Let's see what powers we have. Two, I've got a giant Gatling gun.
Oh, hold up. I gotta test this bad boy out right now. What's up, everybody? You look like a villain. Let me go ahead and chop you down. What in the world did you got? Okay, it doesn't shoot for very long. Let me go ahead and take out, what do I have in this hand? Is it a grappler?
It's a grappler? That's not very cool. Put that thing away.
And I've got super speed, though. Oh, we are faster than the Flash right now. I'm all over the place. Let me run in a few circles real quick.
No, I'm just kidding. We gotta get out of that. I don't like this superhero, really. He's got a gun, some speed, and he can punch, I think. Let me punch this guy. Don't sit on the bench. Let me punch this guy right here.
What's up, Mr. Power Shadow? How you...
Oh my gosh, he's about to... He dropped me down. My guy is weak.
I'm getting another guy. Let me randomize again. Beautiful people hair.
Oh, hold up now. Now we got the black and white suit with some arrows on our backs. And the only thing that changed was the four. Now we have a bow and arrow.
Did they really just turn your boy into Flash and Green Arrow mixed together? Let's see how that works out, though. I see some villains over here.
This guy right here. Can I have, like, some explosive? Oh, there we go. It does some pretty good damage. You looking like a Ninja Turtle.
Oh, no, he's trying to run from me? What if I hit him from deep?
Oh, yeah, that's right. I got him. And I got $50 for dropping that supervillain down.
I see me over here looking all nice with the...
Come here, young man. Ignite. I'm going to hit you.
Why can't I shoot my bow at this guy?
What if I take out my Gatling gun? Is this one going to work any better?
Oh,
It didn't take any help from Mr. Ignite. You know what? Let me try one more character here. I'm gonna randomize and go with Action Ponytail. Okay, hopefully this lady is... Oh, hold on. I said lady. I think we're a man with a hood on, looking like the Arrow mixed with Superman. Oh, heck yeah, man. Now we can fly. So I think the only thing that's different about this one is that we can fly. What if I drop down and start throwing some hands? I don't have hands to throw. I have a Gatling gun to shoot, though. Iron Kid? Who is Iron Kid? Oh, wait. He's got a shield, man. Can I even... Look, I have an arrow sticking out of him right now. How is this not hurting you, sir? You know what? I've had enough with Iron Kid. I'm gonna go find one more person. I lied to y'all. I got one more person, and now we've got the Wolverine claws? Look at that, man. Hold on. Let me try to scratch somebody. Like, Ignite over here. He might be a superhero. Let me try to find a super villain and see if we can... Oh, look at that. I've got the speed of the Flash. I've got the flight like Superman, and I've got Wolverine's claws. That can only mean that I am an absolute savage. Oh, yeah, that's right. Come here, doctor, whoever you are. Ugh! Okay, yeah, I like Wolverine's claws a lot here. We are pulling up on the prison right now. I don't think... Oh, we can get in. Oh, my gosh. I have just infiltrated the enemy prison. Are these supervillains? Yes, they are. Hello there. I know you all are just chilling in prison, but I ain't letting you out. I open the door. You gotta go. That's $350 for dropping somebody off that's already in prison. Hello, Jesse Lee. And it doesn't look like I can drop them off if they're actually in prison. Let me see this guy again. Yep, I can't drop them off if they're all the way in prison, but when they cross that line right here, they get dropped off. So that game was pretty good, guys, but now we have a game called Real Superheroes. Does that mean we can turn into people like Thanos and actually look like... Oh my gosh, there's Venom right there, and I'm getting chopped down already. Will you all relax? Okay, we gotta see how many people we can become here. Oh my gosh, look at that Venom. It's like zombie Venom. And is that Carnage? Aw, heck nah, man. We are not becoming super villains. We gotta become a superhero. Let's see, a Spider-Man. Spider-Man's over here, and we can become Spider-Man. And there's Venom right behind me. Spider-Man versus Venom in the ultimate fight. Psych Boy, if you don't get away from me, I'm just trying to go to the map. Venom, follow me if you wanna fight me. I'll be on the regular map. And here we go. We have jumped into the map. And what do we have on here? Can I use, like, Spider-Man's moves or something? This doesn't even look like Roblox anymore, man. It looks like I'm playing Spider-Man on the PS5, which I still don't have, man. If you have a PS5, let me know in the comments. Very random, but if you do, you are one lucky person. I don't necessarily know what I'm doing right now. There's choose character buttons. Is this a tycoon? You mean to tell me there are real superheroes in here, and I just get to build a tycoon? Hold on now. Let me upgrade. I guess we're going to go ahead and make a Spider-Man tycoon real quick. For 80 Robux, I just bought $100,000, so I'm just going to go ahead and upgrade everything that I can real quick, because I didn't sign up to do a tycoon today. So we're just building it all, man. Every single thing that I see, I'm building it, and I want it to look amazing around here. We got a spotlight, another dropper, and we are quickly running out of money here. But you know what? That ain't nothing that another 80 Robux can't fix, you know what I'm saying? So let's keep it moving, and I'm already losing all my money. Okay, buy the last dropper here for 70K, 80 Robux again! And that's the last I'm spending on this game, because this game probably is not really worth it. So we're just gonna keep it moving here. And look at that, my money's building up in the little collector here, so that's good. Let's upgrade my walls again, and now we've almost got a full base. Let me see it again. I mean, we're building our base up pretty good. Not the greatest, but better than everybody else's at the moment. Oh, and hold up. Venom just running up in my base saying, Cappy, nah, Venom, you better get up out of here. You know what? While our money's building up back there, I want to go try to see what other superheroes we can become in this game because they look so real. What about Batman over here? Let me look at Batman. He looks like the cartoon Batman. I kind of like this one. Oh, Superman. Ooh, and he looks like the cartoon Superman. This doesn't even look like Roblox anymore. Is that Doomsday? It sure is, man, and I don't want nothing to do. Hold up. Superman Red Sun? Okay, listen here, guys. We have some crazy superheroes / supervillains in this game. We gotta become a superhero, though. I'm pretty sure this is a villain. So let's be the Flash right now. Ooh, your boy has just become the Flash. We gotta go finish our base real quick. I'm doing this in the most... My bad, I didn't mean to knock you over, family. I'm doing this, like I was gonna say, in the most speedy fashion, just like the Flash would. Give me one second. Actually, guys, if you want me to be honest here, I'm not thinking this game's working too well. I've pretty much bought like 40 droppers and just wasted all my money. And this is all I've got right here working in my base. Build me absolutely no money. Like, come on, $20,000 almost. I should at least have 200K. And it's that reason and that reason alone that we are now attending superhero high school. Listen in the background, guys. We got some calming music, but I ain't here to be calm. I'm becoming an athlete, and what power do we want? Flight, superhuman speed, fire? You know what? I'm taking the power of fire. And what can I do? Can I set somebody on fire here? Oh, my guy just lit himself into flames. And can I hurt somebody if I go near him? My guy, you are on fire, right? Oh, I can do fire blast.
Oh my goodness, Cappy, that was amazing.
Can I just keep hitting the... I can just keep hitting the fire blast. What about my high school class? Should I be going to class? I don't want to be having detention in here.
I mean, it's my first day. Can we relax? Hold up. And let me get a little cheeseburger here. I know I'm on fire and everything.
There I go. I'm kind of heating up the burger right now. Probably a little burnt in my hand. But you know what? I'm still going to eat that bad boy.
And that was a giant burger that I just ate in one bite. My guy's kind of a savage.
I guess we're on recess right now. I don't know if a high schooler having recess, but today we are high schoolers with recess.
And I'm setting everybody into flame because I've had enough. Everybody trying to bully your boy right now, and I ain't having it. See him over here trying to hit me with the lightning strike? But I don't think we're doing damage to anybody near us at the moment.
Oh, and look at this. I've got my schedule right here, period, when we got computer lab. Let me go there. Pulling up to the... Look at this. We've got an entire classroom that I'm about to explode.
Because your boy don't want to go to classes, man. I know a lot of you just got back into school, but what if you had the power of fire like this? You could go to science class.
Walk in that bad boy and just be like, hey, teach, I don't feel like doing this today. Goodbye, everybody.
But don't be doing all that. Y'all ain't super villains. Y'all have to be superheroes. So if a bully walks in like this guy, no, he said Cappy.
So he's probably not a super villain. He's probably a nice guy. But somebody over here like this guy with the lightning, you could just... destroy him like that. He disappeared and everything. You got rid of the bully.
And that's what it's all about, guys. Protecting everybody, making sure everybody's safe in high school. Other than this guy, I gotta get rid of him too.
But you know what, guys? I think that's where we're gonna end today's video. We checked out a few good games. I think the first one we played was my favorite. Let me know which one was yours in the comments.
Other than that though, guys, I will see you on tomorrow's video. Thank you for watching. I love ya. Goodbye.
This is a new day. Look at your boo cap, riding a new